Today, I'm pleased to announce the partnership between Automata and the University Hospital of Southampton. For us, it's a really special opportunity to get to partner with an NHS trust. We've seen what the NHS means to the whole country over the last couple of years, and to have that opportunity to work closely to develop the right solutions that can take the NHS to the next level, deal with the various challenges that they have over the coming years, is a really special opportunity for a company like Automata that has been born and raised within the United Kingdom.
NHS has chosen Automata as our partner in this quest for our automation processes because we've been working with them for the past 2 years. We found them an excellent partner in terms of their innovation and their commitment to delivering world-class services.
Automata worked with UHS to develop a reformatting solution. This was to help them process up to 96,000 tests a day. Our involvement in that started with being the robot provider to bring together various instruments, but very quickly, as we formed a deeper and deeper collaboration and it became clear that we could support them further, we started to develop that whole solution by pulling together with various third-party providers. And I think through that experience, what UHS realized was that automation can become a reality now, as long as you have the right partner.
What we needed was somebody who had the flexibility and agility to adapt to the needs of the program. That was in terms of solutions, offering answers, being able to deliver at short notice, placing themselves close to the program by having an office close by, really told us that they bought into the journey and wanted to come on a journey with us. So it's been a relationship rather than a customer and service provider scenario.
That trust that built between us means that it felt the right decision that we shouldn't leave that partnership there as a one-off project, but instead start to look at a wider and broader variety of problems that are existing within the NHS in a post-COVID world. We're on the cusp of a new era of personalised medicine. If we can change that dynamic of when a test can be done or who can receive it, then suddenly you can affect the whole of the NHS because you can hopefully catch various things earlier, more specifically, so that you improve patients' outcomes and reduce the amount of demand and pressure that's happening on hospitals.